Hey,
I didn't get
I
any sleep last
remind,
night. I think I had about 3 hours. Went to sleep watching the news.
Okay?
Woke up this morning still thinking
Trump
about all the families
ordering,
affected by this government shutdown.
Government
it's real.
Work,
you know, people worried about how to pay the rent.
Paid.
78%
now,
of the country is already living check
all,
to check. My Uber driver in Dallas, Texas yesterday was telling me he drives the Uber during the day. Now his wife is driving at night because they're both government workers and they've been furloughed. They're worried about how they're going to provide for their family. How they're going
to,
you know, buy food for their kids, pay for their education. This is real for so many families. And it just made me say, what can I do? You know, what can we do? Here's what I want you to do. If you're a government worker affected by the shutdown, I'm going to pay someone's bill every week until the government opens. So email me, egypt@egyptsharadrealestate.com. And I challenge any celebrity, athlete, entertainer, anybody who can just do something to do the same and pass it on. All we got is